most salespeople that I know, if you have employees working in your team, rarely make calls to people whom they know. Jinko personally pehchante hain, unko rarely log phone karte hain. I have noticed this across more often than not, you know. Instead of telling people that, you know, you get your best results from people whom you know, people prefer calling strangers. They don't call people whom they know. Why is that? I'll tell you what. Most employees, like anybody else, people have this thing called, you know, it's fear of rejections. It's called the LKS syndrome. Log kya sochenge? You know, the point is, log kya sochenge when you call up? You're not calling them up to pitch. Instead of understanding, you don't call people whom you know to pitch them your business. You teach your salespeople that they call up these people so that they can get potentially find out if they can reach out through them to someone who's a potential audience. I'll tell you what, because when the salesperson calls, he already has trust with the person whom he knows. What he has to do is maal nahi bechna hai, unke through kinsko bech sakte hai, unke through reference kaise mil sakta hai, is where the focus is. People really, really don't do that. Again, because they suffer from LKS, log kya sochenge? Log kuch nahi sochte. You got to train your team to think right and go pitch to people whom they know. Thank you.